get some backstage interviews for the Thronecoming app. Raven, what would life be like if you were Thronecoming queen?
I'd encourage people to break out of their spell and write their own destiny. If I was Thronecoming queen, I'd continue the royal tradition of always helping others. All done.
I think you've got a few more people that need your help.
Number 98.
I'd start by making sure the Castleteria food was the best ever after. Too bland.
Well, if I was Thronecoming queen, I wouldn't change a thing. I hereby excuse Daring Charming and appoint his brother, Dexter.
This year's Thronecoming queen is...
They told you everything was waiting for you.